We are concerned because of what happened yesterday. People were injured and properties were damaged. But as you all recall, these events started spontaneously, maybe from different parts of Kampala Metropolitan and other few districts, meaning that there could have been some people who organized what took place behind the scenes. Because if things happened spontaneously, at the same time, using the same methods of burning tires and throwing stones, then they could have been people who masterminded what exactly took place. Of course, we are concerned, and that's why the security agencies are sitting to review the operation, but also they will be in position to tell us what exactly happened. Because me, I wasn't there personally, and I believe some of you were not at the scene. So the right people to give us what exactly happened, they are the security officers who participated in the operation. That's why I said that this is the time for preaching peace, because what happened yesterday is very unfortunate. We don't want a reoccurrence of what took place yesterday. We want the public to remain calm, but we also want the youth to be controlled. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.